In the follow exercise, lie on the floor in a supine position. Flex the hips at 90 degrees. Hands up. From here, what you're going to do is you're going to first completely extend the legs. Now you're going to pull them in and form a hip raise at the same time. And down. So pull in, form a raise, slow and down. Pull in, raise up like candle and down. If the neck is causing you discomfort, then the easier variation is rest the neck on the floor and perform the same movement. Push your legs out, pull it in, and do a raise. That's it. So this is like a regression. Breathe in, push out, breathe in, and exhale. That's it.